Hello, I'm Miku and today we have a special, very special edition called Crystal Mule. It's similar with the Moscow Mule, but it's special because today we're going to use Crystal Head Vodka. If you know the Crystal Head Vodka, it's this little one. The bottle is little one, it's a half one, no, it's a little, that's a little one, it's a half 1.75 and 3 liters. I have 1.75 and I have this little one. Stay with me until the end because we were having a giveaway today. This one is a normal Crystal Head Vodka. As you know, it looks like this, guys, the case, but today we have something very, very special. Thank you for this occasion also with for all the people who is supporting me, and we have arriving today at 6k, that means 6,000 subscribers. That's why we have a special bottle, a special edition of Crystal Head Vodka. I buy it from Duty Free in one of my journey, and I will just open it now, just like this. As you can see, also even the case looks very different. Inside you can see it, the bottle looks amazing. So this one is a Crystal Head Vodka, like a special edition, produced by Canada, product of Canada, okay, 40 volts or 40 fires, like I say. This bottle have 700 milliliters. Only, and even I don't know how to open it. I hope I will try it from here. This is how it's. Oh, let's try it again. Let's make it again. This was nice. Yeah, let's see it again. Okay, and here you go. Here you go. Here you go. This is nice. This is a magnet. Yeah, it's having a magnet, guys. This is amazing. Okay. This is the case. Let's take it from here. Okay, I cannot do it. This is a very nice. Oh, right. So having even inside, having here nothing, and here having, I think I see it's a mirror. Okay, and how is opening this one? How is coming out? Come on. Okay, that's it. This is the bottle. Very nice case. I never seen this case before. This is a good one, this is a nice one. Very sad it's a little bit broken here, but it's a special and nice edition of the Crystal Head. Look how it's looking inside this mirror. Its mirror is looks the same like the metal cup I have here, the same color, copper. So guys, this is a special edition, as I said, and a special day, and we were going to have the Crystal Mule. This is a bottle. I will just open it for you guys. I hope you see it and you like it, how it looks. We were going to open it because it's okay. Come on. Okay. Yeah, we have in here a plastic stuff. We need to be broken so we can. Okay, this is it. And now we will open the bottle. It looks almost the same like a Crystal Head Vodka. The smell is, I cannot see it. It's a little bit different, really. It's a little bit different. This is not smell so strong. This is smell a little bit stronger. And looks a little bit best. I can say like a fucking amazing. I don't know. This looks amazing, guys. I love this bottle. It looks amazing. Alright. So let's start our drinks. Crystal Mule, you need to have, not like me, a special metal cup. You can have what cup you have it. I will use both of them because I have some guests around here and for sure they will want to taste. What we will do here, what you need. First of all, 2 ounces of Crystal Vodka or Crystal Head Vodka. And I will use a special edition, as I say. Okay, 1 ounce. Okay, second ounce, That means for each one you have it around 80 milliliters. One of these having 40 milliliters, one of the ones of Jagger, alright. Never mind, you understand what I'm talking about. This is very easy and very, very easy cocktail and very nice cocktail. And really, I love this bottle. I love the bottle of Crystal Head. All the time I love the Crystal Head vodka. I mean, I cannot drink the spirits stronger. All the time I mix it in the cocktails. But this one, really guys, I'll put a little bit of melon and just like that, it's amazing one. So now you come behind with some, simple syrup. If you don't have a simple syrup, you can use it a spoon of, powder, sugar powder, something like that. But anyway, if you have it, you can use it, simple syrup. You can make it also with water, simple, only sugar and water. Half of ounce, just to make a flavor, just to make a sweetness inside. This is very nice. That's it. This is very nice one. Okay, now come behind with some lime. So I have some limes here around. Okay, what I will do with these limes, I will try to make it a little bit juiceless. That means I will smash it a little bit like this. Half of lime, each one of my cup. This is a special cup of Moscow Mule, but I make it Crystal Mule. So half of the lime in here inside. Smell very nice already. Okay, that's it. Nice and easy. Okay, another half for my second cup. This is very nice. Very nice, very nice. Looks amazing. Okay, that's it. You can basically smash like this, do what you want. It's in your home, as I make all the time, home. How can I say, homemade cocktails. Now you need to come behind with some ice, and here is the part of the ice. You need to put the ice until the top, so you need to have a lot of ice. I lose my hand also because I will drink it. Even if I do something for the lovers, it's not a problem. So here we go. So you fill up the top with some ice. Okay, something like this. I think it's already done. Okay, so you fill it to the top with the ice. That was everything. Now, already almost done, you need to put a non-alcoholic ginger beer also until the top. Come on, what? Look this guy. Okay, I don't know what happened here. Okay, so we fill it with the ginger beer until the top. Just like this, almost until the top. But anyway, you understand what I'm saying, what I'm trying to do. Almost everything is here. Looks very nice. Now, what you can do is garnish it with a lime wheel, each of the of your glass, or if you use a cup like me, just like this. Okay, this is the lime wheel. Here we go, just like this. You see how this looks nice. Now you need to have also a little bit of flavor inside, and I use it a little bit of spoon just to give a stir, a little bit like this, just to have all the everything to be melted. You need to use it a spoon of plastic anyway. Now come behind with the fresh mint. I like to use the fresh mint, and we have a wheel of the mint. Anyway, smash it a little bit so you can give the flavor. You put it here. I will have another one. Smash it, give the flavor, and here we go. This is the Crystal Mule, guys. I hope you will love it if you buy the Crystal Hand Vodka, and I will try it for you. Cheers for 6,000 subscribers. Thank you for watching this. Wow. Wow, guys, really? Wow, it's so fresh, it's so cool. A little bit of that flavor of sugar. Crystal Head is amazing vodka. Ginger beer is a ginger beer, it's amazing combination. Oh. Okay, I cannot stop drinking, really. But I must drink it slowly. And to make an announcement, guys, one of you, no, two of you, for giving a best and a cool comment on this video, and you can do it right now, will be contacted by me, and will win one of these little bottles so he can enjoy the Crystal Head Vodka. It's enough for making exactly one of these cocktails. So you can leave the comment right now if you like this video. Also, you can subscribe exactly right now. So this is what I was saying. I will come behind here with these two glasses, with these two cups, and I will come, maybe I will give us all around. Immediately I will come here and take the camera, and like always I will show you the cocktail. I make it closely. Until my next video, stay cool, okay? Thanks. Let's see it, guys. Let's approach him. Let's go and see the Crystal Head special edition. That is nice one. This is the Crystal Mule. This is the cups I just bought. This is a very nice one. Okay, very fresh and very nice cocktail. This is the normal Crystal Head vodka. This is what you will have it when you leave the very nice comment. Thank you for watching this, guys. And also, until my next video, stay cool. I will show you also from the back. This is very nice bottle, really. I love it, really. Thanks a lot, guys. Thank you for watching. Drinks until my next video. Like always, stay cool. Ciao.